Good morning, students of class 10. Welcome back to the online classes now. I hope you are going through the online portal regularly. Do not waste your time. Let's continue our lesson in geography. We are doing agriculture and various type of agriculture. We have done intensive and extensive, intensive agriculture. Now we are doing commercial agriculture. So since India is an agricultural country, so most of the people, they work in fields, in the farms and in the rural areas, growing crops and keep themselves busy throughout the year, most of the time. So now, commercial farming. After intensive farming, we have talked about shifting cultivation, zooming and so on. So commercial farming, the main characteristics, quality. The main characteristics of this type of farming is the use of higher doses of inputs, inputs such as capital, invest more money to buy seeds, fertilizers, to buy land, to buy tools, implements, tractors, machineries, inputs such as high yielding variety of seeds, HYB seeds, tools, farming implements, chemical fertilizers, insecticides, pesticides and irrigation. In order to obtain maximum output on a large area, so that is called commercial farming. To obtain maximum output or product or the crops from a large area by investing, by putting lot of inputs, a huge amount of inputs. The degree of commercialization of agriculture varies from region to region. In different regions, the commercialization varies. So such as, for example, rice is a commercial crop in Punjab and Haryana. Rice require lot of water. It is grown in an area where it rains heavily. But Punjab and Haryana, since it is a drier region, rice is grown over there, but with the help of irrigation. And they grow good quality rice that can be exported, having high value. So here in Punjab and Haryana, rice is a commercial crop. They grow it not to feed themselves, but to export in order to earn more money. So rice is a commercial crop in Punjab and Haryana, but a subsistence crop in Bengal and Odisha. But in Bengal and Odisha, people grow rice in order to fill, in order to support their family, and whatever is remained, they will sell it, but mostly for their own domestic use. That is a subsistence farming and for the country. But Punjab and Haryana, rice is grown in order to export to other countries. A good quality, a high quality of rice. Good quality of rice. So this is, you can see, commercialization of rice because it varies from region to region. Plantation is also a type of commercial farming. Plantation is also a type of commercial farming where a single crop is grown on a large area. So it requires large inputs. Input is also when you are growing on a large scale, on a large big piece of land, so naturally input will be more. So it requires large inputs and labor. So it requires a lot of labor also. Most of the produce is used as raw materials in industries. Commercial crops such as in plantations, these produce, whatever they produce, such as cotton, jute, rubber, they are used as raw materials in the industry. They are agro-based industries require raw materials from the farm. So now, such as cotton, rubber, jute, sugarcane, etc. These are raw materials, and the industrialists, they purchase them as raw materials. So these are plantation crops. Tea in Assam and Bengal, coffee in Karnataka and spices are some of the important commercial crops grown in plantations. So these are also commercial crops. They grow in plantations. They require huge inputs, lot of inputs, and it is grown mainly for, especially for industrial purpose, kelly, for as a raw material for industrial purpose. So you can see there commercial farming, in order to obtain maximum output, they use huge amount of inputs. So actually this is for market. Commercial farming is done for markets, to sell in the markets to earn more and more profits. So that's all for today. We'll meet in the next class and continue our lesson. Now we'll go through some more in our next class. So this much for today. Thank you very much for watching the video. Stay safe and continue your study.